There you go. Figured I'd put that on there. This car is a 1955 Clipper Panama, made by Packard. It's all original, 16,000 miles, and it's repainted. It's got the 320 V8, 225 horsepower, power brakes. It's a Clipper. Wow, this is a nice style car, man. I guess the only thing that probably caught Gil Packard was too much money, right? Is that what the deal is? Wow. And that was a big engine because the Chevy, when it came out with the V8, was a 265 around this era of time, right? Anyway. Studebaker Packard, man. Here's the original invoice. I never saw this car here before.